My favorite drink at Bread is hot chocolate. And my favorite dessert is pumpkin spice muffins, or like cupcakes.
It's like kind of dry, but in a good way. It's like chocolate, pure chocolate with chocolate chips in it. So good. They're like little mounds of just chocolate. They're really delicious. They just like crumble in your mouth.
The iced coffee is super good, but I have to go with the dessert. Probably, although I'm a sucker for homemade chocolate chip cookies, it's gotta be the apple crisp. Every fall that comes up occasionally for a DBS, and I'm just like, yes.
This fall, one of the leadership, he suggested this fall drink with apple cider. And at first I was like, Chase, is this a good idea? I don't know. I was kind of like, I don't know if I like the apple cider. And now I'm just like, I'm gonna wait every fall for that drink.